Trains I miss. When I was a child, I was really into this band, but I'm not going to say which one because it's kind of embarrassing. We'll just call them New Kids on the Block. And when I was like 3, I was learning how to read, and I was looking at this newspaper, and I saw this ad, and it said, New Kids on the Block live in New Zealand. And I was really excited because I thought that we could like go and visit them and hang out and stuff. But we never got to.